Oh,
I'm playing Legend of Zelda.
I'm stuck in the Baruta Temple. Don't mind how this is being recorded. I'm just doing recording what I can with what I can. And of course. Well, I definitely don't have the hearts for it. And right now I think I'm stuck. I don't know if I can leave the temple and come back later. I farthest I've gotten in this fight, so excuse me for being a little excited. Alright. Hi there. I beat it. Yes! 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 Yes!
Where's it? Why do you have to let
him? Why not?
How'd you kill him?
A lot of arrows. If I can kill this thing, I can kill a guardian. I'm mad that this is what. Because that's the same thing that killed Mipha.
Who's Mipha?
Fish person that Link liked, I guess. I kind of know about the lore behind Link and Mipha. A free heart container. I don't care.
All that for that? What about Ganon?
I'm getting a heart container. All I know. It's my first time playing Legend of Zelda. I don't care. I've never played this game before, so I don't really know. Ooh, I'm taking it. I could straighten that out a bit more.
Kuchang!
Real talks. I don't care. Stop talking.
How hard was it?
Stop talking.
Why?
Because I tell you to stop talking and you don't stop talking. Go play your game.
What the do you
Go play
get?
Your game.
20.
Go ahead.
You're just killing the elephant?
Yes. Once you activate the main control unit, you will not be able to re-enter this divine beast. Yes, because I got everything I wanted out of it.
You won't be able to
shut up. Shut up.
Hello, Link. Because of your courage, my spirit is now free. And Muta as well. Thank you. For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again.
Yes, I know.
Wait, is it?
She dead.
You mean the fish girl that was with the grandmother?
Yes.
Since I am now a spirit, my healing power will be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it. Please accept Mipha's grace.
Can I get a spirit orb too?
Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit. For the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together. Farewell. Save the princess.
I really wish I had a better way to record this. Wink. Look while it's only making.
champions of cause. Our job would be to help Link as he fights Ganon inside the castle, however we can. Using your ability to drain Ganon of his power is key to our success. This is it. This will be our last chance, and everyone's last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again.
Man, don't get all depressing on me. Ruta, do you have an elephant? No, I have the elephant. Now I just gotta. Where am I going?
needed to be.
Yes, 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 yes.
I just need to push it. Can Link physically push this thing?
Sorry for the constant camera movements.
This is the face of a determined person. This is the true face of determination. This is the face of a person who knows what he really wants from the princess.
I suck at commentary.
Alright, where's Sidon? I could have just left without even talking to the king.
But
I'm not like that. I don't want to read this. All I know is that that was a really hard thing to do. What's in the chest? Sidon, but that dude, nice. Does he have a whistle on him? It looks like a whistle.
Oh.
His laugh. I don't know, where are the legs? There it is, there's the smile thing. Zora are freaking huge. Jeez.
All right.
I'm gonna go see what's in this chest. A light scale trident. Holy. I don't want to use it. Just because it was Weepus. Talk to you because I feel like there's somewhere else I need to go. Why is this such a big dude? Got such tiny little legs. Alright, so I'm here. Let me see. I need to find a place with good ores and stuff that I can. I mean, I know if I go through Mount Lanayru. Thank you. See you again. Hey, see you again. Shield I'm holding. I'm better. I'm gonna make sure I don't pick this thing up on accident. I can climb that. I gotta go back. I gotta get that shield. I need the shield. Once I should get that shield, I'll end the video. Drop the shield that way, I can make sure I don't end up picking it up on accident. Maybe if I fall, point this way. For this video on this game, Legend of Zelda. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Apparently only, 18% of my viewers are actually subscribed. And if you enjoy this kind of content and want to see more, hopefully if I get some better recording equipment, I can do this better. But if you like this kind of stuff, want to see more, leave a like, subscribe, just leave it in the comments what you want to see. I have Super Smash Bros. Ultimate also. Pokemon Shield, and Luigi's Mansion 3, so any of those games, really, at the moment. I also have Mario Kart 8. So, yeah, that'll be all.